Her children taken from her and placed in an abusive home. Now they've been missing for years.
Whether they've sent my children somewhere or whether I had to bury my kids, I need to know.
A mother's cry for help. Thursday on Fox 21 News at 9, telling it like it is.